calling all makers, stationery suppliers, and those who want to chip in and help out our frontliners during this COVID-19 outbreak. Our frontliners are facing a lot of shortages in PPE. PPE are personal protective equipments, so things that are covering your head, your face, your hands, your whole body, and also your feet. So things that we can help out as a person or as a maker are things that we can make. Of course, to make gloves or gowns and boots are going to be difficult, but we can make face shields. As you can see on the news and all over the makers network and online, people are actually printing it out using 3D printers and also laser cutters to cut out the designs and attach it to simple things like, you know, this transparency paper or binding cover to make PPE or face shields for the frontliners. So here are the materials that you might have at home and you can start contributing right now. So those of you with a 3D printer, you can just download the STL available here and print it out using your 3D printers. And those with laser cutters as well, you can actually just get the design here and then cut it out using your laser cutter.
Okay, so to make this face shield, we need three parts, alright? One is the 3D printer part, you can laser cut it as well. Next, we need the transparency, alright? And also the rubber band. So how we do it is actually, if you want it to be loose, you can have multiple rubber bands to tie up together. Or you can have just three. Three actually is very good enough. Right, then you can tie on the side, right, like this. Another one like this. So when we install, make sure that you make a loop, then we just install it on this one. So this is how you do it, right? So for the transparency, all you need is just a puncher. So make sure you align the first one from side to side, then you punch. Then another one as well on the side. So for the middle one, just exactly in the middle, then you punch, right? So you get the transparency like this. Then you just need to put, right? Put it on.
Now, after you have done printing it, you can actually just contact the group to get someone to pick it up or send it to a central location, because all this PPE material will be sanitized first. Okay, how do we sanitize this? We actually use a very strong ultraviolet light and sanitize the entire batch before it's packaged and then delivered to the nearby hospital, right? So if you are directly sending them to the clinic or hospital, do make sure that you have a process to sanitize them, either by using alcohol wipes or UV lights or just a cheap DIY way of putting it under the sun. But careful, don't let contaminant go onto them, right? I'd like to take this opportunity to give a big shout out and thank you to BGBG Initiative, basically the whole Mereka Makerspace Group, Mereka Tailors Group, for rounding up everyone and trying to get all the makers together to help out each other. To, of course, the Facebook group that's ever famous, 3D Printing Malaysia for COVID-19 Facebook group, and everyone in it, because everyone has been trying to help out each other, designing the better designs, mobilizing resources, and also sending the transparency papers around. And to all the other states, like for example, over up in northern in Penang side, we have the Penang Science Cluster gathering everyone for Penang. We have Sabah Sarawak, especially Sabah, Kinabalu Coders and the gang is printing non-stop for Sabah and Sarawak as well. Okay, and over here in Klang Valley, there's so many communities to shout out and thanks to. And to the Kaki DIY community, Micro Engineering, Quad Tech, and all these, you guys, you have been, you know, working non-stop. I've seen you guys not sleeping and trying to get this printed out. I'd like to take this opportunity to really thank you all for helping out Malaysians and helping out the frontliners. Keep up the good work. Okay, so for more information, please check out all the links and in descriptions below. And please forward to your friends and hopefully everyone stay safe and take care of yourself during this COVID outbreak. Thank you very much.